Joel Embiid and the Philadelphia 76ers paying a visit to the shorthanded Charlotte Hornets. Out for Charlotte in this one, LaMelo Ball, Terry Rozier, Mason Plumlee, Jalen McDaniels, and Ish Smith, all due to health and safety protocols. But Charlotte's still playing well. There's JT Thor for the poster slam on Andre Drummond. That's his first career NBA points, and that's a good dunk. Tobias Harris finds Joel Embiid inside. He always makes good dunks. And Danny Green to Embiid for the layup inside, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Philly up by 13 at that point. 2.5 seconds left in the half off a Sixers inbound. Danny Green throws it away to Kelly Oubre Jr., who hits the pull-up three to beat the buzzer, and this gets Charlotte back into it. It's a five-point game at the half. Third quarter, Joel Embiid, corner three. This one is money. Left all alone out there, he drills that shot to lead at seven. Gordon Hayward misses the three. James Booknight takes flight and just crushes this rebound jam. Watch it one more time. Absolutely mashes that. It's 108-107 at that point. Less than 5 minutes to go. Joel Embiid drives in and stuffs this one home. That put Philly up by three. Miles Bridges on the other end hits the pull-up jumper. This ties the game at 116. And Danny Green tries feeding Embiid. Gordon Hayward gets the steal on the other end. Hayward finds Oubre for the go-ahead three. Charlotte up 119-116 with just over a minute to go. Sixers now down two, under a minute left. Embiid pulls up and hits the jumper. That ties the game at 119 with under 30 seconds to go. Tie game now under 10 seconds to go. Joel Embiid just misses the off-balance step-back jumper as time expires. That one was in and out. What does that mean? It means we go into overtime, and Embiid taking over in the OT. Embiid hits the jumper here, and then off a Tobias Harris miss, Embiid sticks with it and tips it up and in. He had 43 points, 15 rebounds, and 7 assists, Philly up by 4. Charlotte's not out of it. Moving around, finding Kelly Oubre, who hits the 3, and it's 123-122. Oubre had 35 points on the game. Hornets down 3, 6 seconds left. Gordon Hayward inbounds it to Oubre. Oubre, a chance to tie this game. That one is off. And in the end, Philly goes on to win it by 3 in the overtime. Your final score on this one, 127-124.